here to stir things up on topics like guarding the gates of inheritance, why billionaires Bill and Melinda are leaving their family out of their fortunes, and would you say yes or no to a little bit of both? How peer pressure is being injected into the decision to get Botox. The conversation starts now on The Social.
Hannah on Facebook agrees with you. She said, my children may be sorely disappointed, but I worked hard for my money and that education. As it stands, as far as my parents go, I don't think we're getting anything, my sister and I, so we're on our own. I think that's how it's going.
I had a conversation. My dad happens to be 87 years old.
Wow.
He works every day.
He still works.
He's working right now as a tax arbitrator for the state of Maryland.
That's amazing.
And he sees probably 15 to 20 cases a day. And we were having this conversation about 2 months ago. He said, well, I'm trying to put things together so, something happens to me, I'm going to make sure you all get this. I said, don't get me